Victory in court for the Seminole Tribe of Florida that could impact the future of sports betting in the state of Florida. The U.S. Court of Appeals for the District of Columbia decided not to rehear a legal challenge over sports betting on tribal lands. So that clears the way for the return of sports betting in Florida. The tribe sent 8 on Your Side a statement saying that the Seminole Tribe of Florida is pleased with the denial of the request for a hearing.